The Sloughi is a North African breed of sighthounds that used to accompany the nomadic Berber people. They're affectionate dogs that love their humans, but they can act somewhat aloof towards strangers. Like many hounds, they too have a stubborn nature that makes them a bad choice for first-time owners. With a strong prey drive, Sloughis are fast and clever canines and are known to keep their owners on their toes. With that said, let's dive right into the list of top 10 interesting facts about the Sloughi. Number 1. Their history. The Sloughi is an ancient breed that has existed for centuries in North Africa. Like many other ancient breeds, the exact origin of the Sloughi is lost in history. What we do know is that these dogs were bred for hunting across vast expanses of desert. According to a popular belief, Sloughis first arrived in Europe when Berber cavalrymen accompanied Hannibal during his famous crossing of the Alps. However, another story tells that soldiers stationed in North Africa first brought back Sloughis in the 19th century. Either way, they were imported to the US in 1973 and they received the recognition of the American Kennel Club in 2016. Number 2. They were popular hunting dogs. The Berber and Bedouin people of North Africa cherished the Sloughi for the breed's amazing hunting skills. Egyptian nobles, Berber kings, and nomadic chieftains kept pack of these tough yet graceful hounds. As sighthounds, they would chase prey on sight, but they were also excellent trackers who could flush out game by scent. They have great speed and agility, and they're known to show endurance over long distances with an effortless gait. Besides their hunting prowess, these dogs were, and still are, popular for their loyalty and elegant beauty. Number 3. Their temperament. Like many sighthounds, Sloughis have a sensitive character. They're devoted dogs that love their owners and families. If you bring home a Sloughi, they'll be yours for life. This makes them hard to rehome, though. However, they act reserved and aloof towards strangers, so it'll take some time for your Sloughi to open up to your guest. These dogs must live indoors with their people in the same way they shared tents with African nomads for years. As a result, if you prefer keeping your dog outside the house, Sloughi is not just the right breed for you. Number 4. Their size and appearance. Due to their similar looks, Sloughis are often mistaken for the Saluki and the Afghan Hound. Sloughis are medium to large dogs with an athletic build. Females stand between 24 to 27 inches high, with males being slightly taller. They're robust and racy dogs, but they still possess class and grace like no other breed. Their head is long and elegant with drop ears, while their body and legs complement the bony structure and strong lean muscles. The body of male Sloughis tend to be taller than it is long, while females tend to have slightly longer proportions. Number 5. The Sloughi coat. Sloughis have a short coat that is always smooth, with short, tight, and fine hair. Feathering in their ears, tail, or legs are considered a disqualification in the ring. Coat colors consist of all shades of cream to mahogany and red fawn. Your Sloughi may also have black markings like a black mask or ears, for instance. However, the breed standard does not allow any invasive white markings. Number 6. Their prey drive can cause problems. Sloughis have a strong prey drive, which is a given considering their history as hunting dogs. As a result, they don't make great additions to the family if you already have other pets, especially smaller ones. Cats and toy dogs are also at risk of triggering the Sloughis' prey drive unless they're raised together. Also, Sloughis that get along with their family pets won't necessarily treat neighboring animals the same way. They may run after anything that piques their interest, and they do so with one-track mind, breathtaking speed, and impressive stamina. This is why you should only let your Sloughi off leash in a securely fenced area. Number 7. Socialization is essential. Sloughi puppies need to be socialized from the very beginning. Gaining experience with different people and situations helps them become wary of new people and things. Their naturally reserved nature makes proper socialization all the more important. Remember that punishment or heavy-handed methods will only backfire with these proud and independent dogs. So you must train your Sloughi using only positive reinforcement methods. Number 8. They're active dogs. Sloughis usually tend to be sedate at home. However, they still have a moderate activity level, which is why they need daily exercise. Activities involving opportunities to run full out are their favorite, so make sure you have some safely secured space. Canine sports like lure coursing, for example, can engage these dogs and give them the mental and physical activity they need and enjoy. Number 9. Their health issues. Sloughis are generally hardy dogs that can live from 12 to 15 years. Only a few genetic conditions have been confirmed in the breed, and these include certain autoimmune disorders and progressive retinal atrophy. Progressive retinal atrophy is a group of genetic diseases characterized by the bilateral degeneration of the retina. Luckily, a simple blood test has been developed to find out if your Sloughi is prone to it. You must also be aware of anesthesia sensitivity, a common trait in sighthounds. Remember to schedule a regular visit to the vet for a long and healthy life if you're a pup. Number 10. Their grooming. Sloughis are low-maintenance dogs that require very little grooming. Weekly brushing with a soft bristle brush or a hound glove should keep their coat smooth and sleek. And also an occasional bath will keep your hound smell-free. Ear problems tend to be common in Sloughis, so remember to inspect and clean them regularly. They have sensitive feet, so be careful when you trim their nails, and your hound is good to go. Alright folks, that marks the end of our list of top 10 interesting facts about the Sloughi. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you already own one of these elegant hunters, let us know about them in the comments below. Please give it a thumbs up and share the video if you liked it. For more interesting videos on different dog breeds, click on our channel and don't forget to subscribe. Catch you guys in the next one.